no change in the federal funds rate. The Federal Reserve retains the funds rate at 2.25% to 2.5%. The Federal Reserve, however, removed the word patient from the statement. The Fed said uncertainties have increased. The statement says the Federal Reserve will, quote, act as appropriate to sustain the expansion. The committee will closely monitor incoming information for implications on the outlook. It notes muted inflationary pressures. Jim Bullard, St. Louis Fed president, dissented and wanted to cut rates. On rates, a major change in the dot plot or the outlook of the Fed officials for their rates, and a lot of disagreement. Eight are now forecasting a rate cut. Seven of them are forecasting 2 quarter-point cuts this year. One is forecasting one cut, eight are on hold, and one is forecasting a hike.